Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. As our special intercommunity attended the gala. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Hazasbaşı is currently playing a doctor in the TV series Kasaba Doktoru. The beauty like this is really busy. In addition, she does not fall from the agenda of the magazine with the shares she makes on social media. The beautiful like this fell on the agenda of the magazine with a share she made again. Talented actress Hazasbaşı took part in the TV series Sıcak Kafa. The beautiful like this attended the premiere of the series. She shared a post on her social media account with the clothes she wore at the gala. Names such as Berk Cankat and Nazçağla Irmak received La Dottore comments with their style at the gala. As we know, Hazasbaşı and Erkan Meriç started to have love in the TV series they play together. Unfortunately, the duo broke up shortly after the series ended. Although the couple bought that their relationship was for advertising at first, the love in both of their eyes was visible. The two had already broken up, falling in love with each other. The article shared by Erkan Meriç for Hazasbaşı made us all very emotional. Now it is claimed that the two had reconciled. Handsome actor Erkan Meriç did not leave his lover Hazasbaşı alone at the gala. Together with her, she attended the premiere of the series. The duo had a lot of fun at the gala. They looked really happy together. The two really suit each other very well. They also make each other very happy. He supports the relationship of the couple in families because their families see how happy they are together. We hope the couple's relationship gets on the road to marriage because they both truly deserve it. Because they put a lot of effort into this relationship. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.